Seal is waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Then one move him.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President.
Is it you?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices, peace or war, life or we must seek peace
Mr.
with the
President,
West.
Now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The cockpit will
be... Mr. President, get down! Team 3, status report!
We need backup!
Fire! Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! Repeat!
Thank you.
Come on, Agent Harkor! We have to find the president!
You know who I am?
Yes.
Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will turn, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
All teams, the daughter is secured. Repeat, the daughter...
In Hamburg for the peace summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty.
Approaching 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick.